That's good. I got you just as you were doing this.
Yes.
That'll be your first impression on camera.
Gosh.
It'll be like this. She was having a frosted moment.
Not even like this.
You're getting the powder
like...
off your nose. Did they give you too much in makeup?
Oh.
Makeup.
Well, now my nose is itching. My Nana always says when my nose itches, that means someone's thinking of you.
Well, how did your Nana know I was going to be in the room thinking of you? Bang, Granny Smart. Okay, so I need you to slate. I'm sure you remember how to do that. And spell for those people who are dyslexic in post who might change your name if you don't give them the exact spelling.
Oh, okay.
And sometimes C sound like P, so I might go C for Charlie if you think somebody might be that challenged in understanding.
Let me slate now.
Whenever you're ready. It's been rolling this whole time.
Okay.
Every bit of this is B-roll at this point. It's going somewhere.
Hi, I'm Savannah Latham. My name is spelled S-A-V-A-N-N-A-H, like Savannah, Georgia. Latham, L-A-T-H-E-M, as in mom.
Why'd you pick mom over Mary or Martha?
It's a habit.
M&M's.
Because I have a great mom.
You love your mom.
Mom.
Are you a mom's girl?
I like both. Plus, yeah. My dad's in the lobby, but no, I love both.
I see that.
I'm a mom and dad's girl.
A mom and dad's girl. Are you an only child?
I have two older brothers. Yeah.
You're the only girl.
Only girl.
The only girl.
Got advantages.
Advantages, special advantages. So, you've been doing a lot of homework.
Yes.
On what this topic is about.
I have.
So, if you were to be telling a friend, what is this film all about? How would you describe it?
I would say that this film is encouraging people not to destroy rainforest, because rainforest has a lot to offer and it's the lungs of this planet. One fifth of our natural water, our clear water, comes from the rainforest. There are flowers that are used to treat kids with leukemia. A lot of medicine that treats patients with cancer comes to the rainforest. And a cure there was found from treating malaria. So I think any future diseases, we can find cures in the rainforest and the ones now. So burning the rainforest is killing medicine that we can use to treat people who are dying. And you should not burn the rainforest because it is a very important place on this planet.
Wow. I'm going to switch the format around the way I've been doing it for a minute, because I was really moved by what you just did. So what I'd like you to do, and there's not a time constraint, but this is going to be a different piece.
Okay.
This may be used on the website as a standalone promo, like you see I put something up from Alto Reed.
Right.
And something up from Ed Begley. His is real short right now because I haven't had time to mess with it. But if you want to take a clip somewhere between the Alto Reed length, Alto, we love your big sacks. And the Ed Begley length, which was like this, in open form, your name, the name of the film.
How do you pronounce the
name? Marotas. It's
Marotas.
It's Spanish-sounding Portuguese. It's Indonesian,
oh.
But it's in a Portuguese-speaking region.
Okay.
So there is a Spanish influence. So I've been told by the people I'm working with, who, by our foreign crew, it's pronounced Marotas. At least that's the way they've had me say it for the narration. Marotas, rainforest should not die. So your name, hi, you know, if you want to see a show, something you've been in or something you got coming up, and I'm here for the Marotas rainforest. Whatever reason why you feel people should join in and support us and help make this film.
Okay.
Your pitch. This will go on the website and probably YouTube or wherever. You can put it on your site if you want.
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Savannah, clap your hands for me once. This is still just real quick. This adapter doesn't want to go in the way that I think you should, because it says tip here.
Yeah.
And tip means, here, let me just pause this for a second.